Looks like we're ready here. I think your mic's not. I think your mic's
not. Yeah, I was hearing some of the monitors.
Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, there are three young men back there with long hair and tight pants, and they are ready to rock. You guys know Dylan, you know Jason, you know Aaron, right? They are from the east side. They're ready to go.
I know you guys like the Queen here tonight. You're gonna get the Zeppelin, you're gonna get the Rush from these guys, you're gonna get all the great classics.
And you're gonna be able to tell all your friends, I saw these dudes when nobody knew who they were. And when they're playing the CFG Arena. I remembered the name.
Woo! Let's hear it for Experience. Thank you guys for coming.
Time.
from Essex, Maryland.
So much for inviting us out and thank you for being here for all this, please, and thank you so much. And we got a few with Max song coming up next. I'd like to dedicate the memory of Christine McVie. Who's ready to see Almost Queen? Alright. Saw my trifecta last year. I was blown away. They're pretty damn good. This one's my Sabbath. It's a staple of ours, I think.
Judgment, God is calling underneath the wall.
Don't let me out.
more for you. And this one's a little song about our hometown that Jason wrote for us. He's in a
hello, buddy. How you doing? Good to see you. Thanks for being here. And thank you to Bay for having us. This next song is a song that I wrote about a local place not too far from here. We're born and raised. Does anybody know it yet? 21221. Dundalk. Dundalk. The River. Parkville. Oh, it starts with an E. So I want everybody to give me an E, right?
We'll be right back.
you again for having us here tonight. We're beyond grateful for this.
Thank you guys for having us.